guys. You see, they were quite skillful, and all these ribs are well, not in such great positions, but it is how it is. Sorry. Approximately 2.5 minutes to go. Your teams will gather right now. Yesterday, they pretty much had the same tactics. So all the starting group will gather below the race committee belt and then slowly go along the starting line and come here to the left and the start. Well, some of the boats had difficulties here on this red mark on the left side of the race course because they're a bit too early, a bit too fast. They simply didn't have enough room. So they were over the starting line, which is bad for them. Of course, they have to come back in that case and they lose a lot of ground. Italian flag in the mainsail, bow number 077. It is IFC Capital, one of the newest teams here on the RC 44 Tour. 2 minutes to go. 2 minutes to go, ladies and gentlemen. 2 minutes to go. As expected, they're grouping over there. Lots of rules they have to obey. They want to start the best way possible. The fourth race of the championship. The ones that did bad, of course, want to do better today. The ones who did good, of course, again. So, it was tricky if everybody wants to be first and somebody still has to be last. You know, see how they do today in this race. They have to concentrate, they have to focus. The breeze is about, well, I would say, not more than 6 or 7 knots. But these racing machines, you will see, they are feeling already these knots, and the teams will be hiking, and it will be, again, challenging for them, but perhaps mostly psychologically, because the officials have to keep their eyes open, not to choose the wrong side of the race course, not to choose the wrong shift. It will be quite difficult. There are two things in sailing. One is called strategy and the other is called tactics. Strategy is something that they are considering 1 minute. 1 minute to start, ladies and gentlemen. Perhaps later on about the strategy and all the phenomena of sailing. Let us talk about the start right now. Peninsula Petroleum here closest to us. GBR1 is the number in their mainsail. The bow number 22. Next to them, Tinica. Tinica has two Croatian sailors. We are proud to have them here. So, Sopasic, Estatician, and Darko Heidegger in the group. We have below Tinica, all above, but a little bit behind, Team Artemis. 30 seconds to go. 30 seconds to go. Teams are pushing to go to the starting line. They will be approaching the starting line right now. A little bit behind over there is Norway back. Team Aqua also a little bit behind. Going up the teams, tightening the sails, tightening their speed. They are going for the full speed. They want to have the best speed as possible. And 5 seconds. 5 seconds to go. We will hear the signal of the start, ladies and gentlemen. There it goes. That's the start. Looking like a clear start from here. Looking for, oh, I have, ooh, Team Serif, we didn't manage to have a good start. Look at that, ladies and gentlemen, over there to where the race committee is. Team Serif is trying to start. Unfortunately, sorry for you.